Alright. 3 of 19 collectibles. Jeez. Well, let's take a look at the difficulties here. Well, I could take it down a notch. Sniping, tactical. I mean, right now we'll just leave it in this. So, easy, crazy, hard, authentic. We'll leave it on this for now. Ooh.
Guess I grabbed everything useful.
Combat doesn't seem to be loud, like it doesn't seem to travel terribly far. Okay, so once I use the bolt cutters, they're done. I wonder if they can be disarmed.
That's all of them. Nazis are gonna have a hard time defending the beach now.
Hell yeah. Well then, what's... power source. Okay, that's the... okay, I guess I can go get that one too. I need to go find the yellow house now.
Look, over there.
Damn it.
Ich verstehe nicht, warum sie sich widersetzen.
Lächerlich, oder? Mit geringer Intelligenz kann man überlegene Logik wohl einfach nicht begreifen.
There's the yellow house. So, again, how can I tell the range?
Hey, look over there.
Okay. Somebody behind me.
Attention! Les survivants d'un sous-marin ennemi détruit pourraient maintenant être en fuite. Pour votre sécurité, ne donnez pas refuge à ces dangereux criminels de guerre. Si vous les voyez, signalez immédiatement leur présence aux autorités allemandes.
Whoa, who is this guy? The machinist?
No more to find here.
Uh-oh, bowl cutters. We'll try to pick it. Pick it like my nose. Jesus. Well, I guess I lost my weapon. Oh, okay. It's just, again, another route. I'll have to go loud. I've got at least a submachine gun to do it.
This will help. Climbing those vines could get me into the attic. I'd better hurry. Don't know how long Marcel's got.
What vines? These vines? Put a key under his bed.
Sorry, Marcel. Didn't get to you in time. Hope you still got the key and I can find the safe.
I don't think you were supposed to find him alive.
Marcel was storing resistance equipment in his attic. This would be a good time to rearm.
Wait, non-lethal? Okay, SMG control kit, find the SMG workbench and... Tinker, kicker. Oh, this is the SMG workbench. Interesting. Most of the loss is good, but short travel trigger. Use that. Oh, wait. Yeah, let's switch this. Yeah, let's switch this to the 1911. How do you get these? Oh, complete the challenge in certain missions. Okay. Bro. No suppressor? Yes. I don't have anything I can... Wait, you can change the stock? Alright. Okay, so... This one's got nothing. This gun has actually been pretty good. Oh. Bro. More time to aim, but it's suppressed. That. A little bit more vertical recoil. Take it. Less rounds per minute, but... Less recoil? Oh, okay. Well, that's very interesting. Okay. Alright. Find the intel, search the area.
Resistance documents have got to be in here. Charlie said the safe is under the floorboards. Safe, just like Charlie said. Let's see if the key opens. It's still here. Nazis never found it. Good job, Marcel. I'll see this gets to the right people.
I get a skill point. Alright, so what's the combat? Back in the fight. Oh, no. Steady hands. That might actually not be a bad idea to get that. I wonder if you could max this out. Add an extra item to my loadout. Carry more decoys. Okay, so... Oh, I get it. You gotta go levels. Health boost, carry an extra health segment. Yeah. I'm gonna go with that now. What's that other one? Hang on. Speedy recovery. Oh, yeah, we should go for these two. Definitely these two. We can run longer. What's it? Cardio. Focus range. All right, so looks like I got everything here. Oh my god. I need to travel north to go get the artillery. Already spent those. Wait, what? Hold up. Whoa, what was that? Oh, well, there's all the missions. 1, 2, 3, 4. There's 8 missions. Interesting. Drop it down to super easy and go get the collectibles afterwards. And get all these medals. Ribbons. Oh, here's the tutorials. Alright. God, where am I headed? Now, did they respawn? It looks like they did. Decoys may come in handy when it comes to sniper battles.
That must be the gun that took out the submarine. That thing can land shells in Dover. I've got to destroy it.
Must be the Commandant. Lots of trucks through this one.
Ist da jemand?
I lost my gun. What? I was sitting here hammering away at the button and it didn't do shit. Oh my god. This is so frustrating.
Could use this SMG.
Find a way to sabotage or destroy the gun.
This must be the farmhouse Charlie told me about, but I'm here too early. Still got work to do.
That's alright, I'll go take this guy out now.
An FFI flag. Hope whoever left this lying around got away from the Nazis.
Significant about the farmhouse.
This grass could make some useful cover.
Approximate location of enemies. Ooh.
Attention! En vertu des lois actuelles sur le couvre-feu, toute personne trouvée hébergeant des membres de la résistance terroriste sera abattue. Pour votre sécurité, signalez toute activité de la résistance aux autorités militaires.
I reckon he's carrying something.
Can I get through on the backside? Not.
Der Generator ist wieder kaputt. Der fällt schon beim Ansehen auseinander.
Geladen. Kann losgehen.
Huh.
runter! Stellung halten! Perimeter errichten!
Zeig dich, du hinterhältiger Mistkerl! Komm raus!
Was sind Sie? Deine Kinder!
Find anything else.
Oh, look at them all. Jesus. I guess it's the last place they saw me. Well, that went tits up. I'm not even to the main objective yet. Ugh. Oh my gosh. Okay. Is that a sniper?
Over there.
Sucht alles ab!
Was?
Ugh. Why can't I? I thought I had. Oh well, whatever. See if I can find some more. Hmm. I don't know why I can't hear the gun shooting.
Submachine gun. In case things get hectic.
Well, what the hell? Come on, man. How about you? Whatever. Oh, Jesus.
Rifle. Missing a scope. Still useful.
The hell? I don't know what's going on here. The controls are a bit weird right now for some reason. God. Jesus. I guess it stays with the toggle that I did. I mean, I know it's a base, but how many of these fuckers are over here? Oh my god, that was lucky. Oh, I get it. So that's the place they're coming to investigate. Come on! God damn it, game! God! Stupid! It's like, I'm pressing the button to get this guy, and he's like, I think I'll search this body. Fucking A, man. How far back did it put me? Way back here. Jesus. I mean, these guys don't miss. I mean, and meanwhile, I can't target them. Full tits up. These guys move like with exceptional quietness. And it's like enemies seem to be spawning where enemies weren't there. Scripted, maybe? There's like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 of guys over there. But yeah, that deal where he's I don't know what the hell he was doing, and it wouldn't stop. He just kept going. I'm like, what the fuck are you doing? Oh, hot. Oh god, there's too many of them over here. Shit. Bad move, bad move. I didn't know that was a gun placement. Oh my god, that's why. Now it's just going to be a constant bit of me on the run, which is, in these kind of games, suck. You can't switch shoulders. I don't like that. Maybe I have to go prone in the grasses so they don't find me. Oh my god.
This SMG could do some damage.
How the hell do you see me? I was trying to do the whole... I was trying to do that, but... keep bringing out the stupid binoculars. My god, finally. I wasn't even pressing the button when
I grabbed all I can.
I mean, when I was going after homeboy to, if I was in the trenches. I mean, bro. Yeah, the dead bodies keep alerting them. An aircraft gun. Well, I guess I'm slowly luring them all out. I guess if I needed to get it open quickly, that's what the bolt cutters would be for. Didn't use any of it. Oh, I didn't mean. I guess I did slow. Oh my god, no. Can't lie down. I can in the grass. Perfect. We'll blow this one. Then I'll go get me some more coffee. Oh, there's three anti-aircraft guns. Where's the third one? Oh, I'm in this area. So many do. You went all the way over there. I guess they faux heard the shots.